Today I am going to talk about two instances of gender stereotype. The first instance was growing up in the 1920s, and the second instance was growing up male in Madhya Pradesh in the 1960s. The first instance, the Salmon Islands are part of the large group of small islands in the Pacific Ocean. And the second, according to research reports, in the Salmon society, children did not go to school. Fishing was the very important activity in the island, and a boy, both boys and girls looked after their younger siblings. But by the time the boy who is 9 years old started to go to older boys' school and do outdoor jobs like fishing, girls started to household works till they were teenagers. And after the age of 14, they started to do fishing trips and weave baskets. The second reason, from class 6, boys and girls go to separate schools. From girls' school, boys' school was different from different. And the girls' school was designed very differently from the boys' school. They had a central courtyard and all safety and seclusion. The boys' school has no safety and seclusion, and the playground was empty. Thank you.